MJ, did they start the ceremony yet?
They're still setting up. Where are you?
Got hung up at work. Be there soon.
All right. Guess we should head straight there then. Bomb them. That took one of them out. Another one out. Oh, I was so close. I was so close. There was two guys left. Typical. Whatever. Let's head there. If I run into it again, I run into it again. If not, I don't. This time I'll be more prepared.
Putting my skills. How can I fail at pigeon catching?
Alright. wasting my air stuff. Didn't take care of it. And let's finish that off.
Demons need a vacation or something. Dudes are way too high strung.
More demons taken out at least, even if I didn't take out the last frame.
There's the stage entrance, and we'll be right out front.
Sounds like a lot of people out there.
You'll be fine, honey.
Last time I gave a speech, I was in high school. Miss Steinberg gave me a C-.
Well, if only Miss Steinberg could see you now.
Hey, you got this, Dad. I mean, come on, you saved Spider-Man. I'm pretty sure that makes you an official superhero.
A superhero? Or maybe I'm just a guy who doesn't give up.
Come on, honey.
Welcome, everyone. And before I hand it off to Mayor Osborne, I'd just like to say a few words.
Our city is so fortunate so? That such exemplary
citizens. I think this gang war may finally be over.
Like, over?
I mean, there's some loose ends still to be tied up, but...
Loose ends?
Well, a truck pulled away from the scene from a company called Consolidated Shipping. Something's not right about it. I just don't know what.
Hmm. Well, maybe after this we can grab some coffee. Figure it out together.
Yeah.
Well, thanks, Jim. Couldn't have said it better myself, but I'll try. We all know that Officer Davis is a hero.
But, instead of coffee, maybe we could have dinner instead. I could come over, I'll cook. Or we could, you know, meet at a totally neutral location for a completely normal meal cooked by professionals.
For acts of extraordinary bravery, above and beyond the call of duty, it is my privilege to present Officer Jefferson Davis with a Department Medal of Honor.
Phone call, sir.
Kind of in the middle of something here, Jim.
Sounds urgent, sir.
Fine. Congratulations, sir.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. I share this honor with my family. My wife, Rio, and my son, Miles. Without their support, I couldn't do what I do.
Yes?
I've worked many years for this moment.
Who is this?
Over the coming days, your company, your city, and everything you care about will be destroyed. People will beg you for help, but you won't be able to save them.
Listen, jackass, I get threats like this twice a week. Why don't you grow a pair and tell me what you want?
To watch you suffer.
What's happening? Mr. Negative. Well, that explains the demon's weapons, actually.
Miles! Miles! Are you okay?
As Miles.
Mom! This is crazy. Over there. That way? Do I gotta go back the way I came? Ah. Gotta go up.
Stay here! Please!
It's alive. I know it.
Let's see. Alright.
He was right there!
More demons.
Where do you think you're going?
I can circle around the edge to get past him. Through there.
Okay, cool. Sorry. There where I needed to be. Ah, he's
gone. Help!
Ooh. That's frightening.
Take him out, would he?
I'll show you.
Can't cross yet.
Gotta wait.
Okay.
God, how this turned into a horror game so fast. People are dying left and right. Spider-Man's knocked out.
Dad was right there. Gotta help him. Now.
Gonna get up there if that guy's standing there.
Yo, Kyla.
I got you, Dad.
Not go well.
No! Stop! No!
Enough! We have to leave. Now!
Dad. Dad.
What happened to Peter? Ah, he came.
I'm sorry for your loss. Do I know you? I'm Peter Parker. I was at City Hall when... Look, I know you don't know me. But I just wanted to say...
I know what you're going through. That's what you were gonna say, right? Or it all gets easier with time. Or don't worry. It's part of God's plan.
I'm sorry. I was just
trying to help. I know.
I
I'm sorry about that. I don't know what I'm gonna do with him.